Are you with them? Chris Point.
Alright, so.
Hi, Chris.
Hi, Jay. We start with the great state of Minnesota. Upper Peninsula, Michigan, Wisconsin, my home state of Illinois, Chicago's right here, Iowa, Nebraska, Indiana. Now, the reason I picked up this trick is I lost a game that was introduced on the TV show Friends. Chandler has a game that you have to name all 50 states under 6 minutes. Everyone forgot one or two. Joey, of course, got 56 states. But now, I was playing the same game, but then I realized that I could not name it, so I decided that I ran out of room for Maine, but then I decided that if I could draw all 50 states, I would be able to name all of them. Got Kentucky, Virginia, Mr. Q's home state. South Carolina, Tennessee, Georgia, Atlanta, Florida. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, it should be kind of like that. Louisiana, and Ms. Cuellar and Mr. Poulard's home state of Texas.
It's real big.
Oklahoma, North Dakota, South Dakota, Nebraska, Kansas.
Nebraska!
New Mexico, Colorado.
Utah.
Arizona.
Arizona.
Nevada. Nevada. California.
California.
Idaho. Washington, Oregon. And finally, Michigan. And that's all the 50 states, or 48 contiguous states of the United States.
Thank you.
Please welcome our rappers to the stage.
Victoria's Secret told me a minute, Confusion, I bet they can't deal with God. To the nigga, by the tea,
sweet, shabula.
Jay, keep on sleeping, not a keep on
sleeping, keep on
sleeping. The third of the two, keep on sleeping.
Now, all these times, go chill on my boy, I'm chick to pee. Eating
the
same old convocation, she's giving me.
Oh, she could get more out of the grind, bro.
Not the best of the voice of the job.
For our last performance of the day, we have our human water fountain, Fontaine U Mane, Justin Kim, accompanied by his two loving underclassmen, Alex Lee and John Ho.
Dude, who do you think is gonna advance?
Justin Kim.
Justin Kim's gonna advance?
Of course. Okay.
Oh no! Oh no!
You should recognize Justin Kim.
Here's your top 5 that will compete in the
trivia round.
Tomorrow.
Alright, contestants. Justin Kim, JJ Kim, Chris Dong, Jay Lee, and Michael Cole, please step onto the stage.
Oh no, Javen. Javen.
You have to show the crowd that you got the brains, but how will we do it?
Well, Isaac, most of our contestants here are JuChem alumni, which means they've played Jupiter before.
Whoa.
That's right.
At the end of it all, the three contestants with the most points will proceed as our finalists. Justin, JJ, Chris, Jay, Michael, are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's get started.
All right, first question.
There are five of you competing in the trivia round right now, and there's me and Isaac here, making it a total of 7 seniors on stage. But how many students are there total in the class of 2019? Yes?
131.
That is incorrect. We will finish the question. How many students are there total in the class of 2019 as of the beginning of second semester? If you get it... Yes, Jay?
138.
That is incorrect.
We will proceed the question.
If you get it within 2, we will give you the point. Yes?
130.
That is incorrect.
It's getting close.
Yes?
124.
That is correct.
The accurate number is 126.
KIS has many athletic faculty members, from our PE teacher, Ms. McKelvey, to our varsity basketball coach, Mr. Sobo. But which teacher used to be a professional baseball player?
Rob Paul.
That is correct, Jay. All right, that one goes to Jaylee.
Senior quotes for this year's yearbook were supposed to be submitted on January 16, 2019. What time of the day were they due?
2 p.m.
Yes, that is correct, Kristoff.
KIS is founded upon 5 core values that serve to guide... Yes, Michael?
Global citizenship, empowerment, balance in life, adaptability, and...
That is incorrect, Michael. Let us finish the question. Name 2 of the 5 core values of KIS.
Empowerment, global citizenship.
That is correct. Our school's deli sells a wide range of snacks for students to eat throughout the day. Are you?
That is incorrect.
Arguably, the cup up is the most popular item on the menu. How much does cup up cost?
2,500.
Yes, Kristoff. That is correct. When senioritis hits hard, we need policies and guidelines from the admin to keep you seniors on track. On what page or pages of the student handbook can you find guidelines about attendance?
13.
That is incorrect.
21.
That is correct.
Yes. Policies about attendance are on pages 19 to 21, so we'll give you the microphone.
Here's a follow-up question about attendance. How many minutes after the bell are you considered absent 30, instead of 30?
30.
Did anyone buzz in?
I buzzed.
Okay, Justin.
30 minutes.
That one goes to Justin. 30 minutes is correct. The second Mr. KIS will get a 50% discount on 2 tickets to this year's prom. But at what hotel does student council?
Amyang.
That is incorrect. But at what hotel the student...
Hilton, wait.
Please let me finish the question, children.
No, I answered first.
Hyatt.
No.
Finish the question!
Garden Inn.
Last year.
Last year. Who is it?
Bobby.
At what hotel did we... Oh. Yes, Justin.
No. Let me finish your question.
No, you buzzed in.
Wait,
Orange?
Or incorrect?
No.
Alright, let's move on.
Let's move on to the next question.
Alright.
The answer was Walker Hill, because the question was at
hotel from last year.
Yes.
Let's finish the question.
Alright, here's the last question of round one. From student council to blackout, there are many selective clubs here at KIS in which you have to be pre-approved to join. Please let me finish the question.
Let him finish the story, Justin!
8.
Incorrect. How many of these kinds of...
I'm sorry.
How many of these roster-based clubs are there offered in KIS? You buzzed in?
12.
That is incorrect.
7.
That is incorrect.
4.
That was more than 4 wrong answers, children, so we will move on.
That's the right answer.
The correct answer was 14.
What? You said
14?
I said 14! You said 12. Oh. Alright, that's it for round one. Isaac, can we get an update on the points?
Alright, Justin came with 2 points. JJ came with 2 points. Kristen with 2 points. Jay Lee with 1 point. And Michael Cole with the leading 4 points.
Whoa. Now we'll proceed into the second round with general knowledge questions.
From kimchi to tteokbokki, Korea is home to many spicy foods. What is the name of the unit of measurement used to measure the spiciness of food?
Who is it?
Capsaicin.
That is incorrect.
Oh, Scoville.
That is correct, Jaylee. Scoville is the unit to measure the spiciness of food. Based in Spain, Real Madrid and FC Barcelona are without
El Clasico.
Oh, that is correct.
Alright, here's a bonus question. Name three players that play for Real Madrid.
Navas.
5, 4, 3, 2,
Ramos.
1. That is correct, Michael Coe.
What? Hi, just stop helping him.
Now, let's see how good our contestants are at quick maths. Listen carefully. What is 7 times 15 minus 42?
42.
Oh.
No, it was quick though.
That is correct!
Well, 63 is correct. Alright. Singapore is a beautiful country known for its fancy vacation resorts, shopping streets, and warm weather. Now, what is the capital of Singapore? That's JJ.
Oh, sorry, I don't know.
Singapore itself?
That is correct.
What literary device is present in the following sentence? Mr. Pooler's pet parrot pooped in the parking lot.
Alliteration?
That is correct!
Many of you have probably experienced speaking with a high-pitched voice that comes with inhaling helium gas. Now, what is the atomic number of helium?
2.
That is correct! KIS is home to many talented and hard-working athletes who have their share of numerous awards on a bit of a different level, having won a total of 28 medals in group and...
Phelps.
That is correct. Michael Phelps.
Alright, next question. Park Geun-hye and Lee Myung-bak. Many South Korean presidents have been involved in scandals that ruined their presidential careers. And there have been similar cases in the United States. Which infamous U.S. president is affiliated?
Nixon.
Yes, that is correct, Jamie.
The NBA All-Star match recently took place in Charlotte on February 18th. Which two NBA players?
LeBron James, Giannis.
That is correct. Michael Cohen. Name all 8 candidates in under 10 seconds.
Why?
Justin, Kim, Dean, Chris Don, Michael, Jay Lee, Chris Park, Terry Lee.
Any takers? Any takers?
Don't start.
3, 8, 7, 6. Jay Lee, Michael Cole, Chris Don, JJ Lee, JJ Kim, me.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and...
Announcing the top 3 from the trivia round. Are you ready?
Okay.
With 4 points, JJ Kim.
3rd place.
With 6 points, Jay Lee. Yeah.
Michael.
And with 10 points, Michael Coe. Here are your finalists for tonight. JJ Kim, Jay Lee, and Michael Coe.
I thought I was going to win after the talent. Then Michael Cole came out of nowhere. Saying some stupid things, but got it all right. Jay Lee's just like, no,
Right now?
Right now.
Yeah. We will close the voting at 7:25.
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
Audience, please give a big round of applause to your Mr. KIS. For the class of 2019, Michael
Cole! Michael,
am really proud of Michael's performance today and talent and all the answering all those questions. I know it's a really emotional moment for you. Congratulations. It couldn't have gotten to a better person.
But before you go, would you please turn around and give a round of applause to our audio and light technicians up there.
Yo, you guys, good job MCing, dude.
Good job.
얘들아, 와! 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 와!
3,000
3,000
3,000
3,000
3,000 3,000 3,000 3,000 3,000
3,000
3,000 3,000 3,000
3,000
3,000
3,000 3,000 3,000 3,000 3,000
Get back.
What is this?
Same. Oh, funny?
Funny.
Okay.
What are we doing?
Ugly.
You're nasty boy now.
Everybody jump on three.
Elliot was like, 내가 잡혔어. And then he's like, I was like, 아, 11분 걸려. 근데 and then he was like, 괜찮아, 기적이야.
잡힌 거 기적이야.
Is that? Wait, is that the? Wait, I want to ride that.
Yo, how many people are in it?
Nine
people?
Mr. Cash is successfully over. And we're here, I mean, we're on our way to eat at a beef or meat restaurant, so.
Elliot? 인기 많아 지금?
Sophie, Cindy, what are your thoughts?
Are you sure that's ours?
6 more drinks.
Bye-bye. Survivors.
Yes. Yeah. 12시. 12시 넘었어. 망했어. Bye, Elliot.
That's it for today's episode of Grind Until Grad. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, and we'll see you tomorrow.